There's a place in you that you must keep clean and clear, because that may be the place you go to when you meet God. There's a place in you that you must keep inviolate. You must keep it pristine, clean. You must keep it pristine, clean. Now, I do have to protect myself, because that place has to remain clean and clear. Because that may be the place you go to when you meet God.